My X-Ray XV2. Here, it's a new track at the Megadrome RC Team Nord. This new track makes really a lot of fun. And it is more difficult than it looks. So the carpet is new. It's something like an EOS carpet. It has not the same amount of grip, but it's okay. Here's the steep curve, which remains the same. Then, oops, a nice double jump, normally not so difficult. Table in the edge, small jump, and this is a high speed curve, very funny. And here, very difficult, this a table, because in front of the table is an additional jump. So you really have to manage not to drive too fast on the table and not to hit the rod. Here's a small speed bump, and this jump is difficult because after the jump comes directly the S-curve, and you know, you jump and turn too fast and then the car flips, and this happens very often. So this small little jump which comes now is really the most difficult part of the track. Overall, the track is very fluent to drive, and as I mentioned before already, it really makes fun. And it is also a challenge.